Hi guys, it's Gareth. Okay, so I ended up buying a ticket to the 90s Mania show, okay, in Luna Park, Sydney. Really good show, by the way. If you've ever wondered what it's like for a tall guy to be inside of a mosh pit, the people behind them, and all that stuff, today's your lucky day, because I'll be talking about it very soon. Growing up as a kid, these were the kind of songs I listened to. Great. And if anyone doesn't know what the 90s show was all about, a bunch of 90s music celebrities came together into one show, had a huge baby, and the baby was an amazing show, and it was incredible, right? Have a look.
Luna Park, 90s show, here we go.
I'm not big on selfie sticks, don't really use them, kind of already have the arm length, you know what I'm saying? But, dick length too, actually. But I was like, you know what, I'm going to use it for the freaking mosh pit, just like this. So going into a mosh pit is really fun, right? I mean, it's really cool. But for me, who is 6'8" tall, yeah, it's a bit challenging. I'm not the kind of person who likes to be, you know, stuck in the same place in the mosh pit all the time. So I'm kind of like drifting from one point to another. You know, I go out for a smoke with my cousin, go out for a drink, toilet, whatever, you know, while the show's in between a break or whatever. So I come back, I'm in a different place in the mosh pit now. And of course, no matter where I go in the mosh pit, there's always going to be someone who's like, get the fuck down in front. Look, mate, sorry. It is what it is. Too fucking bad. Look, I'm 6'8" tall, and I love going into mosh pits just as much as the other person, right? I've had a few fights in the past. Can't really help it, you know. A few fists have been thrown. Sorry, mate. I'm here to watch the show too, you know. Maybe you should have been born a little bit taller. I'm not blaming your mum. I'm not blaming your father. I'm blaming you for being the way you are, alright? I want to be able to be there and enjoy the show just as much as you, right? But some people are like, you know, I can't hack this. See, I've had water thrown on me, I've had sperm ejaculated on me, I've had breast milk squirted at me. Have you got milk? Yes, I've bloody got milk on my back. I've had everything on me at one point or another while in a mosh pit. And it gets a bit annoying, but what can you do? I'm By a girl in the mosh pit. Randomly bumping into my good friend Jason, she did inside the mosh pit. Good catch up, mate. Great show. I'll see you at pool soon. What an amazing show, guys. Like, listen to my voice right now. Very, very weird, right? I've been screaming the lyrics. Know a lot of the words. Pretty amazing show. Anyway, the show's just finished, and here we are in Luna Park. I mean, have a look at this place. Sick, right?
Oh, second time lapse, good high five.
Okay. Oh, are you Swedish?
Australian. My voice is broken right now. I've been singing too loud. Can you tell? Yeah.
I'm sorry.
My voice is fucked.
Your fucking voice.